Attention Bitcoin holders. This may come as a surprise to you, but this could be your last chance. Welcome back if you're returning to the channel. If you're new, welcome in. Do you want to have less stress and more success? Hit that subscribe button right now. Turn on the bell. Turn on the like button. Hit that like button right now and do those things to be entered into our drawing. Less stress and more success. I have an absolutely fascinating study to show you today, so buckle up. This is going to put things into perspective for all the movements that are confusing to you in Bitcoin. We're on the monthly chart. We're zooming out today. And this study will really fascinate you. We're gonna just cover these three boxes. This one box that's in April 2013, another box that's in May 2017, and the box we're in right now. As you undress each of these and see what's underneath and look at the facts in the charts, it's absolutely fascinating. So what we've done is we've essentially established a rhythm and a pattern that Bitcoin likes to move from cycle to cycle. Each of these boxes is inside of the bull market. Each of these boxes is inside the peak, near the peak of the bull market. Each of these boxes represents a consolidation standpoint where the market is building a foundation, where the market is building structure that it will use years to come. Meaning we essentially took our previous all-time high, right? That's around $33. And we took a multiple of that. And the first, the low, is a 1.5 multiple of the all-time high. And this forms the bottom of the box. You can see it down here and you can see it here. When we had our high here, we've took a 1.5 multiple and it formed this box. In our high of 20K, we took a 1.5 multiple to form this box. Now this is where it gets interesting because next we took a 4 multiple, a 4X multiple of the previous high, entered the top of the box, right? And the same thing, we used the same thing in November 2013. We took a 4X multiple of that and it formed this top of the box. And the same thing here. We took a 4X multiple of our previous all-time high to form the top of the box. Now, this is where it gets very interesting because Bitcoin is in a bull market. There's no denying that, but there's a lot of confusion as to how long this bull market will last. Are we going to crash down in prices? Should you buy more now? Should you wait for it to go down later? And as we explain this, it's all going to become crystal clear. So one of the more fascinating things is during this bull market and during any bull market, especially after we reach an all-time high, once we clear an all-time high, the only two red monthly candles that existed were inside of this box. Same thing in 2017. Once we crossed an all-time high, which we did with this candle in May, there was only one red monthly candle and it happened inside the box. Now, why is that important? Because patterns repeat, especially human psychology repeats, and Bitcoin is known to build its structure. Bitcoin is known to consolidate during this period inside of the box between a multiple of 1.5 to 4. It's done it time and time again. And another fascinating thing is this box represents the structure for our next bear market bottom. Meaning we were inside of this box. We were in the midst of a bull run. We had a couple red candles. And right after we were outside of the box, we had our parabolic cycle. The cycle that you've been waiting for. The movement that you've been waiting for happens when we get out of this box. And the same thing in 2016, 2017, as soon as we got out of this box, it was short-lived, but it was a parabolic cycle. It was our blow-off top. And the reason that's important is once we have our blow off top, once we have our parabolic cycle, as we did in 2013 and in 2017, we form a long extended bear market. But the bear market really only goes into the box. It goes into the box years later, right? You can see that this box was between this 1.5 multiple and a 4 multiple. And again, happened right inside of the box, holding support, just as it did in 2015, holding support as it did in 2018, 2019. Why is this important? Well, it's understood that if Bitcoin follows this philosophy, that we're gonna be inside of this box for potentially a couple more weeks to a couple more months. And this is where things get interesting because when we reach our market cycle top, we are going to enter a bear market. But this bear market should have our low inside of this box, meaning the next bear market, even how horrific it can be, because you've lived through a bear market now in Bitcoin, it's not gonna go any lower than this 32,000. According to this theory, according to this strategy, and according to this study that we have in front of us. Again, we're only presenting the facts. Nobody can argue all of the facts that we've just presented. Those are black and white. And on this channel, we don't throw out these pie in the sky prices. I think Bitcoin is going to be $1 million and we don't back it up with anything. I think it's going to be $400,000. We don't throw out these numbers without a ton of evidence and facts in the charts. And I'm going to show you another chart here in a second that'll knock your socks off even more. It's a chart that we've been following for a couple years now and it's heating up. But we need to dig down deep into this a little bit further and draw to some more conclusions. So with the box in 2013, in the box in 2017, we can assume that this box present day could be in here for a couple more weeks to a couple more months. And we could consolidate around the price of 32,000 and upwards of 78,000. So that is according to this study. Once we get out of this, this is where things get interesting, okay? Because what we did back here in 2013 is we were around $140, right? And we essentially 10x'd, right? $130, $140. For round numbers, we'll say we 10x'd, right? Coming out of this box, we 10x'd. Now we can assume that back here in 2017, we were around the price, we'll call it, you know, 4, 6, 5. We 4x'd coming out of this box. Right? We 4x. So we went from a 10x to a 4x. Given those two data points, given the mathematical equation, one can assume that coming out of this box, we will 1.5x. Well, for round numbers, I think it's technically 1.6. But for round numbers, we'll call it 1.5, meaning we could spend a couple more weeks to a couple more months consolidating inside of this box, which would be your last chance to scoop up Bitcoin before the blow off top. Your last chance to scoop up Bitcoin before our parabolic cycle. Before our super cycle. This is your last chance when the market seems like it's going nowhere, where it's consolidated month after month after month, where we could potentially even have a red month as we did in 2013, as we did in 2017. We haven't had a red month. We've had 6 green candles in a row, which marks our second best streak in Bitcoin history. Out of the 10 years, this is the second longest monthly green streak. Let that sink in for a moment, because we get caught up in the day-to-day in the hour to hour. Oh my God, Bitcoin is down 27 cents. What am I gonna do? It's crashing. And we need to get out of that mentality. Take a couple steps back, look at the big picture and say, hey, we could be inside this box for a couple more weeks to a couple more months. We could clearly see a red candle inside this box. But once we get out of this box, we could see a 1.5x to our market cycle top. And once we reach our market cycle top, it's gonna be so intense that a lot of people will have clouded vision. They won't be able to see it, and then we're going to head into a bear market, but it's highly likely that we're going to hold this box inside of our low. The lowest price we could possibly go in the next bear market should be inside of this box. All of those things should make you very excited, okay? Now, here's another twist to the story. We know that we're talking about these boxes, but they're cyclical. They happen in the same time of year during each bear market. Meaning, if we look here, we're talking about this March, April, May, blah, 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 blah. March, April, May. Sound familiar? How about here? Yeah, March, April, May, blah, 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 blah. And where are we now? February, March, April, May. Yeah. How is that? This is very cyclical. This is a cyclical pattern, and it's based on human emotions, and it's based on this market cycle, right? That Bitcoin is repeating time and time again. There are so many ways that we can look at this, but it's just fascinating. It'll help you stay level-headed and calm. When everyone is freaking out that Bitcoin is up 27 cents or down 27 cents, you come to this chart, which I would like you to draw at home, and you keep that big picture to remain level-headed and calm and know that this is our last chance to scoop up Bitcoin during this period that we're building a base and building a structure for the future. And it will also, this same chart will help you in the next bear market. It's got so many perks. Now, I want to get to this next chart here because this will also knock your socks off. But before we get to that, I want to mention that you're in crypto to have more success and make more winning trades. You're probably not happy with the trades you're making. You've looked online, there's way too much information. What we've done is we've taken all the information, condensed it down into the most purest form, and gave away a free course. You can get your free course right now on our website, cryptocreeuniversity.com. You can see the website right here, and you're going to click here to get your free course. If you've already gotten your free course, then the next step is to get to courses. The gold or the diamond is the full package that'll walk you through from step one to be a professional trader, and you can get those at cryptocreeuniversity.com. If you have any questions, just write me an email, contact me right here. Now, this is a chart we've been following since Bitcoin was at about 5,500, way back in 2019, almost a few years ago, right? We've been following this for a couple years. And look at what's happened. We'll just do a quick 10-second summary here, and then I really want to talk about this RSI point from August and where we are right now and where we were back in April 2013. That's where it gets fascinating. But take a look. This is really fascinating. If you've been following our channel for a while, this chart looks very familiar, and if you're not, make sure you subscribe so you can stay up to date and keep that big picture and have a lot more success and a lot less stress. So we started with this green circle down here, right? This green circle went into the start of our bull market, and we highlighted the green circle here. After the start of our bull market, we went into a consolidation point, which is marked in this yellow rectangle as seen here. This consolidation was above those two moving averages that we have here, the red and the yellow. After that, we moved into our green circle, which formed our top inside of this box, which was the 0.78 of the Fib. We reached the 0.78 of the Fib, and then we finally had a very bearish candle that took everybody by surprise in August 2016, and we had the same one in September 20. Then after that, we finally breached this box, and we went into our full parabolic rally, entering into a really parabolic cycle that finally brought us to an all-time high, which you can see illustrated in this yellow candle, and the same as this yellow candle. Now we're inside of this box here, which is illustrated right here. It's all broken down for you, pound for pound, move for move, all right here. Now this is where it gets interesting, because these past boxes, box one, box two, and box three, we're comparing. And we're comparing the same with the RSI. In the RSI in box one, we reached this high. Same thing happened in box number two. We reached this RSI highlighted here in yellow. And same in box number three. We're reaching that all-time high with the RSI. All three of those is where we got some consolidation standpoint, right inside of this box. So the monthly RSI is currently reached our high of 91. Back here, it reached a high of 94. And back in 2013, it reached a high of 96. Talk about accuracy inside of the box for multiple reasons. During this bull market, during the next bear market, and every single move, pound for pound, move for move, it's a really fascinating study. Now, I want to get to our Bitcoin giveaway, brand new rules. I want to share with you a video that I think you're going to love. Before we get to any of that, make sure you subscribe right now. Hit that subscribe button, turn on that bell. Did you do it? Hit that subscribe, turn on the bell, and throw a like on this video. And here's a gem of a video. When back in October 2019, I really wasn't good at making videos. I was getting my feet wet. We started making videos in October 2018. But this is really interesting. We talked about a descending triangle. I got a lot of hate for making these videos because everyone wanted me to talk about Bitcoin going up. Everyone was talking about Bitcoin going up. Everyone was talking about a parabolic cycle happening. And we were talking about the facts and the charts, how we were about to break pretty heavily to the downside. This is when Bitcoin was at 6,538. Watch that video. We'll put it right here. It'll come up with a little link, and you can see what we talked about inside this video and how everybody thought we were mildly crazy. Now, let's get to the Bitcoin giveaway. We've got some new rules, and I want to talk about them first. We talked about how this Bitcoin address, we put it in the last video to say, hey, what should we do? Somebody came up with a brilliant idea that I'm going to get to in a moment. So now, if you want to participate, you have to do everything except the Bitcoin address. You don't need to put your Bitcoin address. Please don't put your Bitcoin address. Instead, we have another philosophy. So make sure you subscribe, bell, and like this video. And by the way, we're basically giving away all the ad revenue on our YouTube channel. We were supposed to have no ads on our YouTube YouTube channel, YouTube put them in. I don't know how they could, seems very illegal for them to do that, but they did it. We weren't getting any revenue from that, even though they put it, so we turned on our ad revenue. So now we're getting ad revenue and we're basically giving it all the way to you in our community. So subscribe, like, and bell, get your free course here, follow on the Twitters, and then comment your favorite thing about this channel. That's all you need to do, and include my name, Steve. So we're gonna pick our winner from last time, and here's how it's gonna work. We're gonna pick a winner. That person needs to email me and claim the prize, and then we're gonna give you a code, and you've gotta go into your comment and add the code into your comment. It's a really simple way to avoid all the confusion with Bitcoin addresses and security reasons and everybody like that. So without further ado, here's our winner. Only 186 people followed instructions, and PJ is not one of them. So this is where we didn't have people change the Bitcoin address yet. It was still the Bitcoin address to put in here. Still no Bitcoin address. Or we could just have, let's just have this person be the winner. And this person can claim it. So Kristen Hoffman, claim your winnings. They put a nice comment here. Love listening, etc., etc. So just email. We're gonna have you essentially edit this comment right here with a code to make sure that it is in fact Kristen Hoffman and not all these fraudulent people trying to pretend to be you. So it's a way to get rid of all the fraud and make sure the winner is the winner. So send me an email and we'll be standing by. We'll give you a code once you put it in here, then we'll send you the Bitcoin. That's it for today's video. I'm sure you were absolutely thrilled to see these boxes. Take a step back, keep level-headed, and there's just remarkable ways in which we can use this in the future. We will keep you up to date. Peace and love to the fellow underdogs.